all know that the November session, which is the last one of the year, one of the main topics on the agenda is to validate the settlement budget of the previous year, that is 2022, and to vote the finance law of 2024. That's the big picture. But then we also intend to make sure that whatever is going to be presented to us will fall in line with what was tabled to us when we were doing the debate on the budget preparation. We also hope that some other pertinent issues will be looked into if we have the opportunity to take it out with members of government, especially like the problems of teachers. We hope that we'll have the opportunity to talk about that. We also hope that we'll be able to look into the budget that's going to be presented to us for 2024 and see how it's going to affect the decentralized collectivities. We are representing the councils and the regional assembly from our areas, so we want to know exactly what measures the government is putting in place to make sure that they do not have the delays that they usually have in disbursements of their funds, and that more and more competencies are being transferred to decentralized collectivities.